just like that. My name is Bobito Garcia, aka DJ Q. Come on, slide, aka The Barber, aka Boogie Bob, aka Make It Happen, aka Soul Food Bob, aka Cool Bob Love, aka Cool Bob Love, aka Cool Bob Love. Y'all grew up in New York City loving basketball, loving hip hop, and now playground basketball is worldwide. We see it in TV, movies, the clothes we wear. But you know what? It's not all about the show. It's about breaking your fingers from playing ball on the concrete. It's about shoveling snow at night to shoot jumpers in the dark. It's about the hard work, the blood, the sweat, the tears that goes into it. That's true balling. That's one love.
Turn this up loud. Yes, all the way to 10. We gon' rock right now, right now. Turn this up loud, yes, all the way to 10. We gon' rock right now, right now. Turn this up loud, yes, all the way to 10. We gon' rock right now, right now. Turn this up loud, yes, all the way to 10. We gon' rock right now. If your business ain't right, don't step to me. And if it is, get that super, but they don't mind sold separately. I don't carry your briefcase, but I handle B.I. properly. Putting a stop to these snakeskin cheapskates. Broadcasted on the evening news. If I can't make money off my name, neither can you. Now, hip-hop is the love of my life. But whack niggas wanna guess the spirit, some I have to double my price. Now, we both hungry as hell and both scraping our plates. But like Outback, I got a reputation at stake and I doubt that. You wanna step, is this what you want? I'm all about that. Real, no publicity stunts. Y'all dudes got a lot of talk game. Singing at you pack arenas, but your shows look like an Atlanta Hawks game. Hold up, stop and reverse. I see the difference between reality and what you pop in a verse. So turn it up, turn the volume up a notch. In the car, in the crib, in the club, on the block. Yes, let it bang till your eardrums pop. Yes, till somebody call the cops on my rock. So turn it up, turn the volume up a notch. In the car, in the crib, in the club, on the block. Yes, let it bang till your eardrums pop. Yes, let it bang till your boombox. Now I respect a few rappers, but I know there's no equal. My flow is so lethal with gags and chokes people. What the legend or has been, the best get flawed. Stomp you, your producer, and whoever press record. I'm dead serious, so I fiend for legendary status. It seems niggas only aim to be better than average. And that's pathetic itself, get a medical help. Cause every other bar I spit, I try to better myself. I said it myself, the game fame, man, I would love it. But I ain't trying to water down my sound. To go Banana Republic, that's real. Cats feel that I'm underrated, but the day I shine, them fools be the first ones to hate it. I can't please every fan or every different listener, so I just do whatever got me up to this position. I'm not crunk, I'm not backpack or abstract. I'm hip-hop in its purest form, play it ass that. So turn it up, turn the volume up a notch. In the car, in the crib, in the club, on the block. Just let it bang till your eardrums pop. Yes, till somebody call the cops, I'ma rock. So turn it up, turn the volume up a notch. In the car, in the crib, in the club, on the block. Just let it bang till your eardrums pop. Yes, let it bang in your boombox. I know people gon' wonder what I charge for a track. If I write it on paper, you think it's a phone number fallback. Superstition, anything that I say is breathtaking. Label me the franchise player, not a punchline rapper. That was back then. I know the rules, new and improved. Still blessing you with quotables now, but y'all don't get it, homie. These underground cats ain't got shit on me. Y'all some one-trick ponies. My skills are phenomenal and near perfect. I write a story or an anthem, a classic or a tear
jerker. I'm never nervous, some are better when it flows. And performances, but everything is evident at shows. At seven, man, he knows how we turn a crowd out. Outshine the headliners and silence the loudmouths. Let the music drown them out. Y'all stay at home rappers and bedroom producers. Y'all dudes got it back. So turn it up, turn the volume up a notch. In the car, in the crib, in the club, on the block. Just let it bang till your eardrums pop. Yes, till somebody call a cop, some are rock. So turn it up, turn the volume up a notch. In the car, in the crib, in the club, on the block. Just let it bang till your eardrums pop. Yes, let it bang in your boom box, boom box. So turn it up, wow. Now everybody come just on, turn it up. All my people in the world, come on, just turn it up. The whole Carolina body, just turn it up. All my real DJs, just turn it up. Come on, let's turn it up. Superstition, El Man, the deadline.
Basketball is a beautiful sport. In fact, it has infinite levels of creativity, and every year it's being pushed to another level. In the West, Hollywood Hoops is doing it. In the North, the Nautic, rocking it. But right here in New York, East Coast repping to the fullest, Project Playground Basketball, PPB NYC, we gonna show you how we get business.
All right, let's see.
In his mouth, muscle him up, knuckle him up, the feet set it or not, knuckle him up. Oh shit, shit is stressing me out. Ain't the track, but the landlord is making you bounce. Nigga, please, what you talking about? Big girls get the guy to the blouse. Keep the blouse, do it now. Come on, oh. Wave your hands, stand up. Then we gon' get your body in motion. Play the background, put your toys away. Tell him we don't play, shout it loud, okay? Put your toys in away. You like to say, hey, hey. Away. Tell them we don't play, shout it loud, we take your back. Hey, yo, my pops used to up me up, oldest brothers up me up, kids on the block, aunts, grandpa up me up, 9 years and up, I had to knock it out, all I could do was suck it off. Now I'm a man, not the big old, the same kid used to skateboard, the same mom, up me used to come to the house, party the rap, you pulled the mic cord, the same kid that sat alone in the lunchroom, you slapped my lunch on the floor for no reason at all, and your boys looking at us like we ain't fucking with y'all, like we Neanderthals and Uncle Straight. Ground we walked since 16. You had dreams of being a porn star. They kept telling that you it's too small. You don't know what we're down for. Your girls found down on all fours with an itch in a jaw. But who wear the crown? Who run the spot down? That world down sound sucker. Who wear the crown? Come on, now? Raise your hands, stand up. You know we gon' get your body in motion. Play the background. Put your toys away. Tell them we don't play. Shout it loud, okay. Put your toys away. And if you like to say, hey, hey. We can do it all night if it's alright.
take some time to talk to the children, man. You just beginning, I can tell by how you carry yourself. I MC, you just a rapper, don't embarrass yourself, man. I'm respected cause I'm so subjective. Don't like no for an answer, you asking the wrong questions. And so you get a clear perspective. Leave your face laying so they only know you by your dental record. Ideas, corpse in the morgue, you better pray for them. You better learn to perform, push towards. And if you like to say, hey, hey, we can do it all night. If it's alright, my man, put your hands up in the sky. Tell them we don't play. Shout it loud, okay? Put your toys away. Come on, wave your hand, stand up. Bah. You know we gon' get your body in motion. Fire back now.
Put your toys away.
Tell them we don't play. Shout it loud, okay?
Put your toys away.
Uh-huh. Told you, man, we going right over here. I ain't messing around with you, man. Away. Shoot. That time for that bullshit, man. I'm games y'all be playing with the money and shit.
Put your toys away.
Yeah, man.
Every ball player's dream starts right here in the playground. We uptown, upper Manhattan, Washington Heights, ooh, ooh, with the tournament directors of the Dykeman Basketball Tournament. My man Ralph Pena, my man Kenny Stevens. How they play out here, Kenny?
You gotta bring your A game.
All day, every day.
Exactly. You get knocked down, you gotta get right back up. Out in West Side Chicago, it's the same way. High school legend Amari Sawyer grew up on courts just like this.
Yo, what's up? It's Amari Sawyer. Welcome to my crib, the west side of Chicago.
Growing up around here, you gotta let people know that you're tough. I mean, if you don't, people just gonna push you over. You gotta be tough to play in the city. First thing a guy gonna do when he come out on the court, he gonna try to punk you first, he gonna try to bully you. Then if he can't bully you, then he gonna try to outplay you. So you gotta be tough. Every time you came out on the court, even if you ain't play nobody, even if the gym wasn't packed, your heart was pumping. Because, you know, whoever you're playing against coming out to beat you every night, there's never a cakewalk. Nowhere in the public league. Ain't nothing going through my mind when I'm out there. Basketball is a game of instinct. You do everything off instinct. He go left, I go right. I mean, just out there having fun. I get criticized a lot by my homeboys. They say I don't do enough crossovers for them. So I figure if I can shoot past my man to get to the basket, I'm gonna try to hit the big man before he hit me most of the time. I love playing on any NBA team. That's always been a dream of mine. Hopefully I can get invited to a pre-draft camp. If that don't happen, maybe I have to go overseas, try the CBA again. If it's high school, college, pros, whenever. Lace up at the park. Anytime I get a chance to play basketball, it's a good day for me.
In the
club. In front to above, the fans give it up. Homie, that's love. Some girls want us, they can't get enough. We give them that stuff. Homie, that's love. We could dance in the club. In front to above, the fans give it up. Homie, that's love. Some girls want us, they can't get enough. We give them that stuff. Homie, that's love. Y'all ain't really ready for me. Lot of chicks in the hood wanna know me. I don't really wanna OD. But your niggas can't even really hold me. The club emptying out. She like enter my house. I might anger her spouse. So I pause up. She like, what's that about? I say I'd rather on the couch. She like, yeah, no doubt. She give her drawers up. It's safe to say that broads won't be. Big cars pick up speed that's around me. All cars stop, most wheels do not. Keep the world spinning till my turn to rock it. We could dance in the club. In front show above. The fans give it up. Homie, that's love. Some girls want us, they can't get enough. We give them that stuff. Homie, that's love. We could dance in the club. In front show above. The fans give it up. Up in that club. Some girls want us, they can't get enough. We give them that stuff. Up in that club. We could dance in the club. In front show above. The fans give it up. Homie, that's love. Some girls want us, they can't get enough. We give them that stuff. Homie, that's love. Come on, y'all ain't really ready for me. Lot of chicks in the hood wanna know me. I don't really wanna OD, but y'all niggas can't even really hold me.
Hollywood All Stars, West Coast.
West Coast represent. Let's go, streetwalk to the fullest.
Look and listen.
Land of the palm trees, the beach, land of street hoop, street ball.
Hollywood All Stars, West Coast.
West Coast represent. Let's go, street ball to the fullest.
Looking, listen.
West is number one, always number one. Better looking man, smoother game, not as rugged, you know what I mean?
It's afterwards.
Let's ride, take a listen to my ghetto conditions. Nothing I envision, low living, heroes or villains. Lost between cemeteries and prisons. Wash my hands in the blood amalgam. You got the outcome, pump the volume. Here, I'm off the bricks. The tall licks, a dirty sample, for example. Jumbo, keep it grit. I'll make sure to politic to the poor from the liquor stores. Cadets are corner wars. Cognac swiggers, polluted livers. Pissing rivers in the cracks and crevices off terraces. It's a fact that I just can't explain. Like when you're on the airplane, got crime on the brain. Don't wanna see it in flames. Try to pocket some change. All the remains from your vacation. No contemplating. Ease my feet under your seat and slide your purse to me. Leave your credit cards. Take the receipts. Longevity. Your identification was taken for purpose of duplication. Few checks from the back of your checkbook. Crook that took everything. Souvenirs like that Disneyland keychain. I probably won't slang. It's all a part of.
that I do to get by. You wonder how I stay fly, rely on my scheming eye, and stay sly and slick. No evidence of fingerprints. Back to my residence, pocket full of presidents. Thank God for you card holders. This man articulates travel at the speed of need. We breathe. That comes second nature. Don't mean that I hate you, but when you're broken, need paper. Help you maintain, get these low times off the brain. I drink away the pain, put the flame to the Jane. Thoughts need restraint, refrain from telling people my name. You can call me do dirty, I'm worthy of your ghetto fame. Not ashamed to tell a dame or two. Like together, me and you can rendezvous and crack a bed frame. That project game just floods my veins. And it's not easy to tame when some chains start to swing. Brain bling around broke teens, make low thieves. Screwdrivers and size sleeves. You know the routine, extorting fiends, chasing dreams and white tees. I like G's. Robberies turn to murder scenes once the trigger squeeze.
That's me!
What's happening, everybody? We had Goliath, Spanish Harlem representing to the fullest. Five people hollered at me about the store, and I came down and I checked it, and I was like, wow. Back in the day, stores like this that would have the ill colors, the ill brands that no other stores would have, we would fiend for them, comb the five boroughs. You could catch sneakers here that people would ask you, your money, where'd you get those? Where'd you get those? Old school flavors. Burgundy and grape. Nylon mesh in the front, beautiful. You got size 11 in these? Ooh, money green. Got a pair of these. I designed this pair of sneakers for Adidas' 35th anniversary of the Superstar, and there's only 4,000 of these in the world.
This is a Nike Blazer. It was designed by Future. It's one of the most collected sneakers that are out right now.
How much do they run for?
Well, we're selling them here at Goliath for $300, but they run in excess of $600.
Woo! Where'd you get those? Ew! My man.
Homeboard.
What's up,
D? Good.
DJ Ems is a well-known DJ, well-known producer. But actually, what a lot of people do not know about him is he's one of the first and foremost sneaker cats worldwide. Yo, Ems, if I had to ask you how many sneakers have you bought in your whole entire life?
Wow. Probably bought maybe 2,000 pairs of sneakers. These are actually some original Pro-Ked 69ers. See that? That's the blue rubber. That means these are officially old. These are Adidas Rivalries, made popular by Patrick Ewing.
Spot belts.
Spot belts. These are the original X-Man spot belts. In the late 90s, when Air Force Ones really got big, I was importing them from Europe before anybody was. So when I got these beige on chocolate brown low-top Air Force One leathers, I knew as soon as I walked anywhere, people were gonna be like, yo, where'd you get those? Where'd you get those?
Where'd you get those? All right, my man. Even if I got a dinner date, I'm gonna buy me some salmon. I eat salmon with these. You can't eat a hamburger with these. You gotta eat salmon. Come on, come on.
When will this black people learn? Before we had a firm, we came from Adam's sperm. You see, with plain vision, we live in the same system. Cocaine victims, once was able, can't even raise children. Where's the village when you need it? A question for the person in the looking glass. Our community's looking bad, like a bucket full of crabs. That's the crooked path. If we don't straighten this out, how long would it last? Every night you hear the bullets blast. Even if you in the suburbs, every night you see the footage flash across your screen. I tell you my biggest pet peeve. You looking at it thinking like it don't affect me. You living large, I'm thinking like it don't impress me. Rocking them chains, Sojourner Truth is trying to set free. It don't take a professor to see the oppressor got the whole treasure. Now how many Africans slain for one platinum chain on your dresser? I know better just because I think I know better. Tell me who you trust when you in your new truck. Some of us dying over a few bucks. Killers old enough to ride a school bus.
walking with Adidas out cause the truth sucks. It's time to breastfeed, knowledge is the best key. We got us pouring liquor out for all the dead G's. Rest please, in the grave you getting less pee. Psychologic. The media be feeding us napalm atomics while the school's brainwashes. The crayons is toxic. Don't believe the hype, they can save all the drama. Cause them apes not evolving, I can't swallow your vomit. My rights as a human, they change laws in Congress. Now Shaitan in office, we can't call them honest. What part of the game do they play? Cops or robbers in this land of Pocahontas. Natives lost the conquest. Your false guys get frame buffed and polished. If you ask who the prophet, they say Nostradamus. No ways of Muhammad, no pray five and cop a definition of a terrorist. They call Islamic. So many brothers puzzled and can't solve their problems. Smuggle crack, juggle rapper, play ball in college. But Uncle Sam hustle, man, take all your dollars. Break y'all, sink the main bars in your pocket. I'm chosen like Moses, here to take y'all to promise. My quest started when Tip say lost my wallet. We all gotta get it, the musicals was promised. But the skeletons came out the closet. And some of y'all black folks are still patriotic. Dying in war, so who you think make the profit?
One day or two, we're gonna get this in the water.
Hip-hop is way deeper than beats and rhymes. Back in the day, we used to play ball at a park called Rock Steady. And on the handball wall, my man Doze hit it up, Eye of the Tiger. One of the most beautiful graffiti pieces I've ever seen and one of the top pieces of our neighborhood of all time. We here right now at Five Points. The whole building is bombed up. Beautiful, beautiful murals. Beautiful, beautiful artwork. Hip-hop, way deeper than just somebody on a mic. Way deeper than just somebody just making beats. We got art, we got dance. In fact, there's a lot of parallels to hip-hop culture to playground basketball culture. When somebody trying to break you down with a move, that's self-expression. When somebody got a can of spray paint in their hand and they making a beautiful, beautiful top-to-bottom piece, that's self-expression. That's love. Allen Iverson was a star quarterback in high school, and Randy Moss at DuPont High caught mad dunks on the basketball court. Check this out.
They don't know my name yet, but I swear to God, me and Malcolm X must have came out the same set. Cheyenne got the flow that'll make your brain sweat. Waving my tech, making all y'all haters' frames sweat. For real, it's the same vet. Platinum chain hang 3 inches below your man's neck. A butter heartbeat, so it bounce off my chest. Every time the guard gotta take a deep breath to beat stress. I attach the word depressed to my punching bag, cock back and swing left. I'm deaf, out of jam since I'm spitting this. Ripping this beat in half, a long division it. Guard been flipping it long before the hardcore. Encore's the word heard when I'm on tour. So pure with the flow, spit straight passion. Trying to raise your slaves out the casket.
If you really get it, if you wanna get it, baby, let's all get it. You know some law get it, and we can really get it. If you wanna get it, baby, let's all get it.
minute. My tongue is a gun of its own, and I'm so cool with it. Add your crew to it, I do it something awful. They say Cheyenne Salon rhymes are unlawful. The black tech couple spitting good news to hood dudes, leaving multiple women confused. Nothing but ooze pouring out my fan base. Seven chicks in bikinis, and they all walking down my staircase, staring at my face like they owe me something. They body, mind, and money, anything I'm wanting. I've been dumping on curves since 13. Varsity Players Club, Cheyenne first team. MVP of the league, MCs is like now. Could it be a dude from the Northwest is so raw? Ha 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 ha. I'm laughing at you wannabes. Woulda, coulda, woulda, shoulda, but they never gonna be.
You can really get it if you wanna get it. Maybe let's all get it. You know some law get it. And we can really get it if you wanna get it. Baby, let's all get it. You know some law get it. And we can really get it if you wanna get it. Baby, let's all get it. You know some law get it.
I'm like Jesus with a bandana and mad grammar, trying to turn this mother out, but boy, I ain't Hammer. The Green Lantern, African Americana, rock flip the track, he rap music Santana. And y'all cannot take the man's spot. Cheyenne Salar was born down in Salem's lot, bumping music from the Wailers while inhaling pot. Y'all don't know what I got, the combo with Biggie and Pop. This song was written in less than 20 minutes. Add the name Cheyenne to the book of Guinness. Slide me a Guinness and crack a brew with your dude. Chicks lamp by the pool in the new what you do. I'm so sincere, this year, my year. I don't care, whoever's my peer, there's no fear. Oh yeah, my tongue flip on the mic like it's a clitoris. Rock dude, so could you please give them the chorus?
We can really get it if you wanna get it. Baby, let's all get it. You know some law get it. And we can really get it if you wanna get it. Baby, let's all get it. You know some law get it. And we can really get it if you wanna get it. Baby, let's all get it. You know some law get it. And we can really get it if you wanna get it. Baby, let's all get it. You know some law get it.
Black people, Asian people.
In the pros, sometimes you've got to fight to survive. And it appears the Pacers have once again gone into the stands to settle their differences with the fans. It's just unbelievable. They went too far.
Ronnie, you shot a devastating 1-for-39 from the field tonight. Do you think that could have played a factor in tonight's loss?
I go, my neck. I can't breathe.
They broke all the rules. But this summer, one man will take matters into his own hands.
You suck.
Al Pacino is...
Say hello to my little friend.
Coach Montoya, coming soon to a theater near you. This film is not yet rated.
Right now, I want to introduce my man, Marmelo. He is in the building. Jay Ziggity Zone. What's the deal, V?
Get you one of these. What's up, Bob?
Everything is cool, fam.
I'm chilling, man. Yo, I need a shape up, man. I'm looking like a San Antonio Spur with this hairline, like the coastline of Florida,
nah,
dog.
I'm on the coastline, man. You all right? You got the headband. You chilling.
Oh,
you got
man.
the matching wristband.
Oh,
what's
man.
Good, V?
I'm chilling, Bob. Yeah. I'm cooling, man. Fresh out the freezer.
Yo, how your grand's mom's doing?
Oh, she evil as ever, you know, causing trouble.
What was that song you had on your first album with your grandma? I never heard somebody put their grandma's.
She was cussing me out for parking my car on the grass on one of the albums. She's evil. Evil. I love you, Grandma, though. You know, I'm going to tell you this.
Yo, man, you've been checking out a lot of basketball lately, man. It's good to see that.
Big high school basketball fan. You know what I'm saying? Go to a lot of games, PSAL in the city, just for fun, a little hobby. You know what I'm saying? Do it for the love of it. And, you know, everything from the big dog schools to down to the minors. So, I mean, you know, it's all good, man. Just love to see ball, love sport, fan of the sport. So I just go check them out.
A lot of the better ball players in the PSAL are jumping ship to private schools and
prep schools, even to some of the bigger PSAL schools. Yeah. So, you know, some of the neighborhood schools get overlooked, and a lot of the talent in the immediate community might not go to the zone school, you know, the local school.
The zone. Everybody's in the zone.
So, you know, just shedding light on that, trying to give, you know, some brothers with some talent some looks.
I mean, a basket is a basket, whether you're 7 foot tall and a multi-million dollar man, or if you're just a kid in the street playing for love. I mean, there's still a beauty to it. That's cool, man.
Watch this. Never denied, better than Clyde. I glide from the three. Third eye, verbal eye, certified with the beat. I drop one verse, other cats be rhyming for weeks. I'm thinking if he ever rests, I'll be climbing his feet. Rappers speak about how they pack a nines on the beat. Pat him down, that's the clown that be quiet in streets. Axe around, blast around, he crying for peace. Ironically, I'm getting down 5 times to the east. Every time I release classic material, you get a CD for 10, but I sign it for free. Capitalism, have my children die for cheese. Damn fashion, Grand Dragon be designing your jeans. Buckle pants sagging, Uncle Sam taxing me, describing a thief. Barcodes, that's the sign of the beast. Now the latest pagan faces be the flies of seas. Handshaking like a mason with the highest degrees. Busting off the vitamin C, no Heineken, please. Get the light the 25th, don't have to light at the tree. Ride it free, hip hop is private rhyme to me. That means I'm rooting up the bank and white the line asleep.
God is crying.
Hard work, sweat and blood stains, did it for chump change. I didn't really complain, cause it was a love thing. That's when I was a kid, black. Now I know this fact, that love is gonna get you evicted from where you live at. Home is where the heart is, yours are open with facts. I strike like when I swing first, then you pitch black. Run around your diamonds and rings, you think it's baseball. You in a box in a conscience, I'm trying to wake up. Take you off from blind vision, leave with divine wisdom. I ride rhythm, never slide, slipping, my time's ticking. I flow to the end, used to hang mostly with friends. Now I keep my enemies closer than them. Cause I know how it is when it's fair in the sky. Weather change, hella fangs wanna tear in your spine. Never really trust the cast that couldn't stare in my eye. No surprise, yo, even blessings wear a disguise. Sometimes I'm riding in the hood, me and my man saw some big teeth, hands and feet. Yo, that ain't grandma. Big chains, cars and clothes, yo, that ain't hip-hop. Spit your flow back with something puff, you're blessed, but you still ain't bigger bad enough to blow up my bridge spot. Excuse me if I'm on swoosh, but f*** the flip-flop. Just chilling, building even at your show, my hands deep in the pocket like the rain.
Now, what else goes on? You got a couple of songs about basketball. What's good?
Well, this is the new album, A Job Ain't Nothing But Work, because a job is really nothing but work. You know, Bebop, I rest and dress. That's all I do, man.
Of course.
Buy gasoline and lean. But basically, you know, chilling here on Rockaway Beach in the fur coat made of all different types of animals. You know what I'm saying?
Wait, time out. Who's your man over here?
Who you talking about?
Your man, James Brown.
Oh my God.
You going him along?
I'm gonna get me a perm process like that when I get. I'm gonna get a Jerry curl first, then I'm gonna get the process.
Wow.
Man.
I'm gonna lace you with a beat. Let's see what you got, all right?
Oh, man.
My man, my Mellow J Zone.
I'm gonna have to talk some trash.
KCR 89 Tech.
They're gonna bring me out of retirement. I gotta put on my orthopedic shoes with the Velcros and get on the court and do my thing. A lot of rappers on TV talking about they play ball. A lot of celebrity all-star weekend dudes, you know what I'm saying, coming out posting. You know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna tell you something, Bob. I got the number. Trash. Money, baby. Now that every ball player wanna rap and every rapper wanna ball, I'm talking trash. One-on-one, I drop a dime on them all. Look, I make records, but when I get time, balling is my hobby. Ball playing rappers, none of y'all can stop me. Lil Bow Wow can play, but he's 5'3". Nice crossover shorty, try that job on me. Might need a little backup to hang with me. Matter of fact, 2-on-1, call Jermaine Dupree. Go get crisscross too. All four of y'all in. Gonna have to do more than jump to win. Ice Cube, I love his work, but it ain't nothing popping. Jump shot dropping, I'll be like steady mobbing. Both my brothers in the mothership. Take it to the rack, I'll go to Jerry Crow back. Timberlake is my man, no doubt he the boss. But in the game, I'm 1-on-1 straight up, he getting cross. I heard Nelly play ball, but his game looks scurred. You want a ball, we could ball right her. Latifah played in high school, I heard she won the state.
I still swat a girl's shot, I don't discriminate. Master P is a no-limit soldier, but I got the brand new crossover. Don't get it wrong, I love pink, but I'ma take him to the lane. We could even have pen and pictures sponsor the game. Snoop Dogg on the ball, we could do that for Shizzle. All day on Doggy Fizzle Television. And now y'all wanna be T-Mac? We got one thing in common, none of y'all wanna face the zone. Ball players wanna rap, these rappers wanna ball, you can make my day. I'm laughing at them all, look, I'm out to get fame. So if I'm dissing your game, I'm just looking for attention by calling your name. Check it out. Any rapper out there that's playing ball on the MTV Cribs or whatever, come get at me, man. I got my orthopedic shoes ready, got my high socks, got my wooden leg in the kickstand. We played at 11, I spot you 5 points, I'll still win. All y'all NBA dudes making rap records. Kobe, I ain't forget about that record with Brian McKnight. Cedric Chavales, Gary Payton, y'all my boys, but yo, them records were sounding kind of tame. That's another story, though, but you know, you can check me in the NBA next year, you know what I'm saying?
Let's start it like this, son.
Yo, it's official. The struggle begins.
Legendary Abraham Lincoln High School. They produced Sebastian Telfair, the only point guard in New York City history to win 3 PSAL championships, as well as my man, Mamelo Stephon Marbury, playground legend and NBA All-Star. Now, if we're going to talk about high school greats, we got big up DeJuan Wagner, a.k.a. Wani, who once scored 100 points in a single game for Camden High School in New Jersey. Let's see what's going on, my man, Wani. Ow!
We'll be right back. Man, it seemed like it was just yesterday. My freshman year, it seemed like it was just yesterday. Time be going so fast. Man, this was against Cannon Cap. I remember this play. I didn't think he was going to throw it up. You know, Doyon threw it up, no one got it. And it was a big game right there against Cannon Cap, too. A lot of my teammates, you know, asked me about Cannon High. You know, Cannon High worldwide. You know, back in the 80s, they was number one in the country. And I always dreamed about playing for Cannon High. I just couldn't wait. You know, I still miss it to this day. That's the one game we all did that had our hair out looking crazy. It was something we planned before the game. Everybody take their hair out. I probably won't do it again, though. Yeah, it was a state championship game. I just seen him trailing me. And two people, I just threw it up. Me and the guy. It was the best days of my life right there. See how packed that was? That's 10,000 people. We had a packed house every game. It was mostly our fans. You know, they took it serious, almost just like me. But, you know, I just wanted to bring a state championship, you know, to the city. You know, it was like the Sixers bringing a championship home. That's how it was. You know, it was crazy. You're playing with people you grew up with. I was playing with people I lived with. You know, I hung with them every day. You know, we slept in the same house most of the time. So that was special. Then playing for your city, then a tradition. You know, I might not win another championship, but I got one in high school. It was the best days of my life right there.
Party people in the place, embrace the bass as I commence to pick up the pace. Party people in the place, embrace the bass as I commence to pick up the pace.
Motivate
in the place, embrace the bass as I commence to pick up the pace.
Motivate
in the place, embrace the bass as I commence to pick up the pace. Make it
motivate city to city and state to state. Wax into a daze, the RPM rate stays plus 8 on our plates to make the beat pulsate and vibrate.
Great Scott, holy Shazam, the slam bam,
grand slam, you're the boy below in your grand dam.
Van Dam, the clan's plans to rock the jam. Brainstorm, are you in the place?
Yes I am, a big belly jelly donut eating heathen, breathing fire. Bumping bass fire on the amplifier, that was the fire. I rock these, couldn't be flyer. In the 80s, I rock Lee's is my attire.
Now I aspire to inspire buyers to cop, our product is never flat.
Chop shop.
We're finished like pop rocks and hopscotch. Pop locking at the side, cop rocking the mop top.
He rocks spots with eight from acetates and deep crates. Physics for laser feeder, now we're major in 50 states. Shift plates and Cali make ways on the east coast. The beat flows, slick in combination with your
together now.
Flows.
Super,
cold, fresh,
fantastic,
automatic,
plastic,
classic,
all plastic.
We are
who you
came to hear.
The SAC is a world premiere.
As I commence to pick up the pace to make it motivate.
Devastate, we create the great. Time tested fresh to take space and crate so you can break. Move, jump, and clap. Pass me the ball. I'll slam dunk the rack and take it to the rack like a Jerry sack. Moving the crowd from the front to the very back. It's like that, y'all. Don't stop the rock. Put two hands together like so that the block will jock. Whether women in tank tops or tradesmen in smock, we drop the bank shot and keep the safe stock with brakes, mics, and needles. 20 gallons of Haterade. Cheese Fritos.
Want some California cool deals, letting the thrill spill. Getting ill over beats that hit to get our fill. And still, we keep it chill on Saturdays when we record. Don't be sore, we got the tender vittles you feed for.
Bringing the bash, brother Bob, the bombard. Your barracks and barrel through the bar. We score up in the snare hits. We tear, rip, and shred. Dead heads catch a bad ball. We dent the dome and damage the dance hall.
Make it motivated, as I relate it. Verbal.
It's time to motivate, build and elevate.
Motivated, as I relate it. Verbal.
Motivation,
no hesitation.
Yo, Mad Fun. My name is Barbito Garcia, a.k.a. DJ Cucumber Slice. Gotta show love to Wani, Amari, Project Playground Basketball, Hollywood Hoops, J-Zone, and DJ Ebbs. And ultimately, all the ball players worldwide. Be on the lookout for Volume 3. One love. True ballin'. I'm out of here. Ha!
Man, damn, the clan's plans to rock the jam. Brainstorm, are you in the place?
Yes, I am. A big belly jelly donut eating heathen, breathing fire. Bumping baby's fire on the amplifier. Never retire. I rock these, couldn't be fire. In the 80s, I rock Lee's is my attire.
And now I aspire to inspire buyers to cop. Our product is never flat, like tires on drop top.
chop shop. We're finished like pop rocks and hopscotch.
Business. Wow. They got
check it out, man. This is Jay Zone, your grandmother's favorite entertainer. You know what I'm saying? And you're checking out One Love Don't Go Nowhere.
Yeah. Hip hop. Hip hop. My flip flops on hip hop. Ow!
What?
Hey! Shut up!